Guys and girls, good morning. This is video number 26 of 30. And as I'm getting closer to the 30, I'm thinking of making it 365 because it's actually quite nice to do this. What I would like is to get comments and to get suggestions and to get ideas and subscriptions on the YouTube one so we can go YouTube live and we can do communication like in a type of a podcast, radio show / speak to each other. So if you have a comment, we can chat about it the next day. So on Mondays we can do a thing where you comment. On Tuesday we do the comments. On Wednesday I can chat about something else. On Thursdays we do the comments again. But that doesn't matter. The main thing is that we're here today and we make the best of today. And while we're here, guys and girls, this is absolutely amazing. You can't believe that if you look around you and you see with your flaps on your eyes on either side and you look forward, you actually do not see a lot. If you actually go and sit down and you realize what's going on around you, and I'm talking around you at your neighbor at work and your neighbor at play, your neighbor at school, your neighbor at home. If you look around your congregation, if you look around your family, if you look around your community, look around and see what's going on. And there's certain stuff you can teach people. People can get trained to do stuff, and there's certain stuff that's impossible to train people or to teach people. You can train a little child when it's born to talk, learn him the alphabet, learn him to count or her to count, learn them to walk, run, jump, and etc. like a normal human being. And then you get a child that gets born with illness on its muscles or its legs, and it cannot use it, he or she cannot use her or his legs or arms. So you cannot train in this stuff. But then again, you get a guy born without limbs, without anything, and he puts on the greatest shows in the world, best motivational speaker, and he's got no legs and no arms. So yeah, you know what, there's a lot of stuff that can be trained, there's a lot of stuff that cannot. One of the things is, if you're born with blue eyes, the only way you can change your blue eyes is to put contact lenses in and change it to brown or green, but your eyes will stay blue. You get born with a white skin in a whatever family, you will be a white person. You cannot train a white person to be black. Although, if you take a white person, a white baby, and you put him into a closer family, and you let him stay there for his lifetime, he will be a small white closer. Although his inside, his genes will still be European or white. There's certain stuff you can learn, there's certain stuff you can change, there's certain stuff not, and that is why I'm doing this video, it's about equality. Believe you me, if someone is born a boy, to make him a girl, it's impossible. If someone is born a girl, to make him a boy, or born a boy and make him a girl, it's just absolutely impossible. Unless you do operations, and then in your mind, if you're still a boy, you can have a vagina. If you're still a boy, in your mind, you'll be a boy. And the other way around, what I'm trying to say here, guys and girls, is that there is people out there that's born with the body of a boy that does not want to be a boy, that does want to be a girl. Or there's girls that get born that want to be boys. And they transgender, they get sex transplants sometimes they don't. But there's also men out there that get born as men. And the only difference between them and myself is they fall in love with men, they love men. They are called gays. And the same with lesbians. And there's certain degrees of that, and that we can chat about. So please comment and share. Talk to me about that, and we can talk about it, and we can communicate, and you can share your stuff. The bottom line I'm trying to say is, do not judge other people, stuff that you don't know. If you don't know stuff, don't judge that. If you're not in the car and you don't know what's going on inside the car, keep your mouth shut until you get in the car. Drive with the car or drive the car or be a passenger in the car. Then you've got the right to talk. Guys and girls, you know what? Stop judging. Be yourself and make the world a better place. Smile and say thank you and have a good one, and chat to you soon.